All right, well, Mick, you know me. I'm a relatively sound-minded individual. I'm not giving into hoaxes and spiels and shucks and gimcracks and all that kind of shit. I'm a reasonable person. I'm a scientific guy, third-dimensional person.
And it's taken me a long time. Hey, shut the hell up!
Fucking scumbag. But there is a great deal of evidence to suggest that our president, loathed by the world over, is in fact being held hostage against his will by the administration. I'm serious, man. He's being held against his fucking will by the administration. And see, he studied encrypted communications when he was in Yale.
One of his lackeys is going to give you a ticket.
When he was in the Texas.
Can we get fucking going? The fuzz is on for us already.
We got to get some of this shit in the back, into the back seat, into the fucking trunk, right? So we got some fucking room back.
I didn't say anything about the prison.
Means you're an enemy. You come back. You can be held indefinitely without a hearing.
Administration behind all this. Shut up, conspiracy.
Would you like a microphone? Oh, okay. There's one in the back room downstairs.
Mr. X, okay, he solved it all.
I got info!
George Bush is in trouble! Bushy is in trouble!
No one makes a monkey out of me! I'm not a chimpanzee! Rain on my head, the rays of pure fire of the divine beauty.
I'm
Thank you very much.